The other day, here a while back, we were riding along and I was feeling so peaceful. Don't you love peace? I mean, I love peace. The Bible said seek peace, and I was feeling peace. And so songwriters tend to put their feelings in a song. And so I just started writing this little song called Peace with God, Peace with LaBreeska, and Peace with the IRS. In that order. And that's what it says. Peace with God, peace with LaBreeska, peace with the IRS. When I've had trouble with either one, my life was in a mess. And every day when I wake this way, I know how much I'm blessed. Peace with God, peace with LaBreeska, and peace with the IRS.
Now he's got a verse.
I got a verse. The verse says, Zacchaeus was a wee little man, a tax collector too. He cheated people right and left, inflated what was due. But when Jesus came to his house, he repented and confessed. I call that the day the Lord cleaned up the IRS.